We're not here by mistake. We were put here for a reason. We have a purpose, and when people walk in their purpose, the root of it is love. When people walk in love, all the atrocities and suffering of the world will end. So you, walking in your purpose, is a really big deal. Whether you realize it or not, in your lifetime, you'll affect millions of people through your actions and your inactions. You matter. Your life matters. Your energy matters. Your work matters. I can't stress this enough. The biggest lie blocking the real forces for good today is the lie that you don't matter. The lie that you can't change the world. The attack of darkness on your life isn't an attack trying to kill you. It's simply working to make you ineffective. It's trying to get you to just drift through life, zoned out instead of living it intentionally. When the world whispers its lies that your dreams will never happen and none of the effort is worth it, you must respond back by speaking truth and life over them. I know my purpose. My dream is bigger than me. My why is more powerful than any no the world can throw at me. I will overcome. Failure does not exist for me. I will not be denied. Executing on a dream requires faith, discipline, and hard work. So live the part, do the actions, speak with authority, get the education, build the circle, and get rid of the cage. You have to remind yourself of the power that comes when you step into your purpose. It's the power to change the world.